like Big Boss BR at 29th, say how excited you are, because
well, the most exciting part about Big Boss is that the sets have been shifted to Film City, and Film City is like 2 minutes away from my house, so I'm very very excited about this fact that whenever they call me now, in fact I met the non-fiction head, right, Sheetal, yeah, I met her like in Weston a week back, and I was telling her that I am very, she said, you have to come. I said, I am coming, don't worry, because now it is in Film City. So yeah, the most exciting part for me is that Big Boss set is in Film City now. I don't have to go to Lonavala anymore.
Wow. Okay, so any tips you want to give to the fellow contestant, because you are a hardcore contestant of Big Boss?
I think you just be yourself, positive, negative, just be the way you are, guys. Just be the way you are. People are going to love you. No one is perfect, just be yourself, and when you come out, work hard, prove yourself. No, nothing is like, you know, you just can't be the way you are in your TV series, or for that matter how people portray you. You can't be a goddess, or you know, you can't, you are imperfect, and that is why you are what you are, and that is why people love you. So just be the way you are.
Okay, one thing, Kamolika ka ek new cast hua hai, aapne already Kamolika. कोमली का इतना बड़ा सेट ट्रेंड कर दिया है, मतलब एकता मैम ने भी इतना सोच समझ के लिया है कि हीना ने ऑलरेडी इतना ट्रेंड सेट कर दिया, तो उसकी टक्कर की कोई ना कोई होनी चाहिए.
दैट्स वेरी वेरी स्वीट ऑफ हर. शी इज बीन सो काइंड. यस्टरडे आल्सो शी ट्वीटेड एंड पोस्टेड अबाउट मी दैट शी इज गोना मिस मी. बालाजी हैज बीन रियली 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 स्वीट टू मी, एंड इट वाज वंडरफुल टू वर्क विद देम. ऑल्दो बहुत छोटे टाइम के लिए, अनफॉर्चुनेटली मेरे पास डेट्स नहीं है, टाइम नहीं है, और उनको बहुत ही इमीडिएट बेसिस पे शुरू करना था, सो मैं कर नहीं पाई, एंड इट्स वेरी वेरी अनफॉर्चुनेट, बट ठीक है, नॉनदलेस आई थिंक व्हाटएवर हैपेंस हैपेंस फॉर गुड. सो आमना इज डूइंग इट, आई विश हर ऑल द बेस्ट, एंड आई एम श्योर शी इज गोना किल इट. शी इज गोना किल इट.
वाओ. सो
ये ठीक है. या सो द पीपल हु कन्विंस मी आर शीतल एंड मनीषा, एंड आल्सो द शो इटसेल्फ, बट आई एम गोइंग थ्रू इट ना, इट्स क्वाइट अ टायरसम शो. And it's a difficult, very difficult show to handle. So you have to keep on watching each episode twice and then refresh your memory just before you're going up on stage. So that takes a lot of work. So, and then also when you see some kandas happen in the house, then you have to call up and find out ye shuruaat kahan se hui thi, you know, who started it off. So it takes a lot of watching the show, and sometimes you love watching the show, and sometimes the things that happen in the house you can't stand them. But I guess this is the format of the show. So first, when I got into Big Boss, it was very organic. You know, people came in, they actually played the game, they didn't know the game, they were being themselves. Then after the 6th, 7th season, then they became Shahnaz. They'd watched the game and they knew that there's some things that they would do, you know, they would be noticed and they'd be watched. So then they started doing that. So once I started understanding, kya, now these guys are actually playing the game. They're aware of what they're doing. So I myself started taking it easy on them, because they've grown up people. You know, this is the path that they want to take, and this is how they want to play the game. So I, you know, took it easy on them. But sometimes, you know, it's because you're watching it on television, you are, you know, kids are watching it too, and you know your parents and senior citizens are watching this game, and sometimes it goes too much, too overboard. So when that happens, then I step in, and then I do what I have to do. So every single day you keep on, every single moment, every single day you keep on learning something or the other. But there are so many times from Big Boss, I see somebody reacting in a particular manner. I said, I wish I could react like that. And then when somebody does not react in the correct manner, you get to learn that, okay, these are situations that keep on coming in your daily life. So this is the way you should not react. So both how to react and how not to react, I think everyone learns that from the Big Boss show.